Hola a todos, soy Vicky de la biblioteca y esta es mi hija Sandra, la que ven en pantalla, y les va a leer las lecciones que les estoy enviando. Comenzamos con la lección número uno. Por favor, Sandra.
My grandfather loves to grow plants. He raises vegetables and fruits, and he takes great care of all of them. Last week, Grandpa gave me some green bean seeds. Now I can grow my own green bean plant. I brought my seeds home and showed my mom. She helped me get my green bean project ready. First, we put some soil in a pot. Then, we planted a few seeds. I remembered that Grandpa told me that plants depend on water and sunlight to grow. So I put the pot in a sunny spot by the window and I added some water. I checked on my plant every day. When the soil felt dry, I added more water. Today, I saw a tiny stem. The plant is growing. Over the next few weeks, more stems and leaves will grow. Then flowers will grow too. What am I most excited about? I cannot wait to eat the beans. I think they will taste even better because I grew them myself.